We used to drink milk with dinner. You want a glass of milk?
Big glass.
Oh, God.
Ready? Okay, it was like.
Oh,
Thank you, thank you. One sec. Well, that first tune that we played for you, it's called V, or Five, because it's after the fifth commandment, which is honor your father and your mother. Amen. That's right. real quick, let me introduce the band. On alto saxophone, Lenard Simpson. On tenor saxophone, Dustin Laurenzi. On the lovely vocals over there, Katie Ernst. On drums, we have Reverend Samuel Jewell. On bass, we have Matt Ulery. And on piano, we have Jahari Stampley. These next three tunes we're going to play for you will be back to back, the first one being Birthing Out.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. So that first one was Birthing Out. Oftentimes in life, greatness is birthed out of very painful situations. But through forgiveness and unmovable love, we can move forward. So that, yes, so then that was followed by forgiveness. I didn't explain that. And then unmovable love was that last one that you just heard. So next we're going to move on to another one of my compositions from my second album. This is called Micah 6:8. Oh, by the way, it's just real nice to be, there's like, I think, 5 or 10 people in the audience. It's nice to actually play for people, with people. So, yeah, that's cool.
Thank you. Thank you.
So thank you, thank you. That last tune was called Relay. Because when you think about life, it's not really about just you. It's about someone coming after you that you were meant to hand something off to. So yeah, that's Relay. Real quick, before we play our last tune of the set, I just want to thank some people. First of all, thank you to God, because it's a blessing to be able to be alive and breathing and playing with my friends, for my friends, and for my family who's watching, family and friends watching. So, yes, that's amazing. I want to thank Mike Reed and the staff here at Constellation. It's one of the few venues that's doing this, allowing a space for musicians to play. It's an incredible blessing. If you're watching on the live stream, if you look in the comment section, there should be a little spot there that has a link to donate. Please donate to Constellation and also this band, because, yeah, bills are real. Let's give it one more time for this incredible band. On keyboard, Jahari Stampley. On bass, Matt Ulery. On drums, Reverend Samuel Jewell. I've got our power couple over there who just bought a house. Congrats. Katie Ernst on vocals. Give it up to Katie. And Dustin Laurenzi on tenor. And last but not least, my little brother, Lenard Simpson. Now we're going to end this set with this tune I wrote. It's called Nevaeh. I wrote it for Nevaeh Nicole Mitchell, who passed away a few years ago. And it's not just a lament, because if you look at Nevaeh's name and you flip it backwards, it spells heaven. I think that's where she is right now. This is Nevaeh. Thank you for tuning in and spending your evening with us. It's a blessing.
Jacob Slocum.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you have a wonderful night. You know I love you.
Everyone.